that out. I thought you wanted to use it.
Nope. No, I don't want to. I don't have enough road. What I want to do, I'm going to put the grill up on the ground. I want to bring the chain. I want to bring the chain through here, around here, and hook it right in that. And I'm going to put this.
Right, right here.
Yeah, so I'm going to be pulling through here. I'll move that. That's all right. Yeah, we'll just bring the chain through here.
Up over here.
Well,
through here, around there, just so it doesn't come off, okay?
Will do.
You'll go ahead and pull the PTO,
and we'll get this thing dropped down. I'm going to tell these guys what we're doing here. Steering box gave out on it, and it went into the ditch. Fortunately, nobody got hurt. Okay, we're going to get everything ready to go. I'm going to need both lanes for just a minute or so I can get him up off the road, because I'm going to have to pull straight sideways. I'm going to damage this damn thing. So, okay, so we're pretty much ready. When you guys want to stop traffic, I'm going to back up to it. Okay? I'll leave the PTO on, and they're going to stop traffic. I'm going to back right up tight to it, okay? Ty, if you can, if it won't move, let's pull that chain off the back. I'm gonna need a chain in the front where I can kick the front end over, okay?
there. Flatbed.
Which one?
Flatbed coming in.
Yep.
That'll do it. Okay.
Yep, it's a low. It's a good one.
You got to get turned around though.
Wheelie bars.
We gotta find something to hook to real quick, like here. Hang on a minute.
We get out of there. Okay.
Well, George, I don't know that roll. I think those booty bars would be okay.
I got it though. Frank, I want the 2 mini J's. And we got a perfect spot for it.
I got it.
You couldn't ask for a better spot.
Well, right on the other side, you can get them right
out. International shit out.
Yeah,
this thing's a beast.
Hey, Frankie?
Go around that
side, don't get it. Take the mini J. Where's your skate? Grab two skates. No, your skates.
All the plastics, yeah.
Give me some chain back here.
We got it.
Bring the deck all the way back.
Yeah, yeah, go ready, Virgil.
You gotta throw a couple skates underneath there.
That's fucking quick. What side you want to go on? This thing.
Yeah, this bed's quick. I want you to put the skates underneath the tires. Nope, right here. You're gonna aim it towards the truck.
Kenworth.
One like that, one on the other side, just like that.
That's give him a good kick underneath there. Can you still up here?
That's my one gear still.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Move this part out of the way.
Stick your headlight, damn it!
Yeah, I know. days work good.
Yeah, you never buy them for me. You always said they were a joke. That's the computer. Yeah, I thought I got them before I quit.
Yeah, t-shirts and a new truck.
You're gonna lose your skate.
It's all right. It slides on this.
Okay, now we can take her out of gear. You guys, we're gonna have to try and keep those wheels straight if we can.
We'll get them.
That don't work. That's what caused
the problem.
That's what you
did. Can you turn to the right a little bit?
Yeah, honey. Well, I'm going to turn a little bit.
Can we turn to that way?
I got the other way, Frankie. All right.
Let's grab the skates, put them on these tires, and I'm going to kick this ass end over. Where's your other skate at, Frankie?
Get underneath the back tire.
Still under it?
Here,
we'll aim it this way.
Got
it?
Yep. You want it in gear?
Our front tires are going to make it.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, we got foot on this side.
Okay,
we're golden.
Grab that skate out of there. It's in the front of the tire. Can you get it? Yep. Are we still gonna make with that front tire?
I already had it in my car.
How much room we got to spare?
We got like 6 inches.
You go ahead. You got it. Yeah. We're here anyway.
Now on. Okay. Back up there and throw it in park so you watch this deck. It could be a little slippery.
George, how do you guys do this? AAA said something about you guys paying you or something and then they reimburse?
Don't you have full coverage on it?
I called AAA.
No, but they never called me, so this state patrol called me.
I know, but they said something about I'll just pay you.
Okay. Okay, let me get me a hook. Stay on this side, Frankie.
No, I'm broke. I quit working for George. I work for the city.
Bring it up about another foot.
Just broke you.
Coming up.
Bring it up. Good. Get all the stuff out of the way. Drive slow, it's in gear. Put the drive slow to a wide spot, then we'll take care of it. Do not hit your brakes, take off easy. Go down here to a wide spot. I'll meet you down there. Okay?
Pull off on Cranberry, probably.
No, there's a wide spot right up here. There's a church or something up there.
Yeah, right before the church.
I'm going to have him pull up the wide spot. I'm going to turn around. We'll meet you guys down there. Chris, we got it out.
Load it up.
Yep, where are you at?